Okay, we did a little parts ordering for the 65 bug, and here's what we got. We got us a spare tire well with front apron, as well as the front of the quarter panels. This entire thing is brand new manufacture, stamped out of brand new steel. A little dinged up because apparently it didn't make transit safely without getting a little banged up, but it's nothing I can't fix. We've got a new frame head lower panel. The reason why was mine is rusted out on this end here. Almost the whole side of it is gone, so I figured rather than patch it, just replace the whole thing. It wasn't that expensive. In the middle, we've got the Napoleon's hat. And it's named such because of exactly what it looks like. We've got our left and right floor pans, driver's side, passenger side, as well as the heater channels that need to be replaced. I got the floor pans, which are the orange type, which come out of Brazil. They're the heaviest gauge metal available. And they're either the same as or maybe even a little stronger than the original floors that were on the Volkswagen. They include the jack holes on each side. Got both of them. I'll never use them, but they're there. It also has reinforced seat rails, which are much stronger and much more durable than the OEMs. Just comparing them, I could see the massive difference. And it also has the I don't know what these things are called, these triangular bits that are back here. Those are part of the floor pan, and on the Carmen Ghia I had to separate those, and I replaced the floors in it. But in the case of these guys, I actually ordered the pans and they came attached. So I'll be separating them from the center tunnel instead and welding not only here. I don't have to weld all the way out. But that's what we've got. And this is my fall and winter plan to restore my 65 bug.